Hi guys, in this video, I'm gonna double evolve this new hero, a team, and also show you guys the gameplay of it. It's one more thing, and yes, and I will be back when she is ready to double evolve. And she is ready to evolve, and let's see the damage. Damage is 4830, and HP is 48800. And let's use 20,000. And let's go! Wow! So, didn't really change much, only the color. Look awesome! And let's see the power of level 1. And today is kinda guild day. So, let me change out this warning. Should be fine. And we level 1, we're also using a pet. We're using this Phoenix. Let's see the damage. Oh, this base is perfect. And she is auto park. Now let's see the damage. Oh my god! 40,000 damage! Level 1 dealing 40,000 damage. Wow, this hero just insane. Oh, come on. Your damage. Oh my god. This hero is so. Oh my god. Look at this damage. 30. Oh, this is just a legend. This hero is insane. And only 1 of 10. 5 seconds, 0.2 seconds, so like he is going to hit 5 times. 5 times every second. So like 25 times. You don't hit 25 enemy and increase attack speed. Also increase energy. So only like for 5 seconds, like only 1 second cooldown. That's just insane. And also they did fix the skill. Before it will only last for 3 seconds, but now it's like 5 seconds. Increase ally attack speed. And it's just insane. And I will be back when this hero is ready to double evolve. And we are back. She is ready to double evolve, like using 60,000. The damage increase around 1,800, and the HP is kinda low. Let's go. The HP is 96,000, and let's see the power. Oh my god, let's see the power. A level 1 double evolve. And his proc is global like Michael. So you can see I drop my Walla Walla over there. When he park, you see the Walla Walla also get the buff. This hero is just insane. And she is auto park. But just look at this damage. Wow. This hero is insane. Oh, this one might be the best base to test out. Oh no, there's a new base score 9. Let's drop him at the top. It's kind of fast energy recovery. Oh my god, look at this damage. He is just insane. Oh my god. This might be very useful for defense and also for dungeons. This hero is just insane. I only 1 of 10. And I will be back when this hero is ready to 10 star. And now she is ready to 10 star. A team, And ooh, let's go. The damage increase around 2600, and the HP is 70,000. You can see the power, like the damage. Oh, there's so many troops. Let's see this one. Like, there's a Nick, and he just been stunned, and she do attack troops like. Ooh, look at this damage. This animation is just so cool. For 5 seconds, you're gonna park 25 enemy. Look at this. And Treacher, oh, Treacher is just coming over. Give me a HP and base. Oh, nope. This one, there's much. Okay, this one is fine, there's no gunslinger. Let's see the damage. He is auto park and fast energy. Like he hit like 4 times. Come on. 20,000. Whoa, 40,000 damage. I scaled 1 of 10. Dealing 40 to 50,000 damage, maybe 20, and just been stunned. Come on, fuck! Ooh, wow! Just look at this here, 50,000. Wow, this is insane. Now let's take the skill up and see the damage. Let's use all that. Let's see how far it. This okay. I believe I have like 31,000. Let's use all of them. Should get me around 8 of 10. Oh! Are you for real? Is this. I just wanna sell one of the purple. Like, how? Oh, yes. This should be fine. Like 8 of 10 for now. It's 8 of 10. 220% damage. And angry ally 48 attack speed. And 43 energy. So I believe Warguard or Bulwark might be the best talent for it. And I'm using a Warguard Crest at 4. But I'm missing Red Crystal to combine it to 5. And let's go. Let's try this one. Look. Oh, there is a gunslinger. I didn't see there's a gunslinger. Let's see one more time. Let's see the damage. Come on. Look at this. Oh my god. Are you joking me? He just one shot building. This hero is super powerful. Now he just one shot building. Oh my god. It might be useful for main drop booming if you have a 5v5 quest set, and this one might be the best one. Let's go dropping on the troops. Oh, you do attack the troops. 70,000-80,000 damage. Oh my god. 100,000, over 100,000 damage. And 50. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. What you talk about this one? You can pretty much solo all the double your hero. And wow. Wow, this hero just insane. I don't believe it. A hero like this one came out? Are you joking me? This hero just Where is it? Let's see him. Let's see her in last round. And we may just end it. What other game mode you guys want to see? Like dungeons? You want to see him? See her in dungeons? Maybe in the dungeon system. And I have two cards. Let's go with it. This champion. Open the damage, come on. Wow, look at this. And the only problem is being stunned, like, and there's a succubus. And succubus reduce damage and the shaman. He's a kinda a team buffer. Let's put him in a other team like Golem. This is just insane. I love her so much. Look at this. Also dealing damage. And it's a support. Also giving energy. And my Golem just died. Wow. One more time. And this might be the 8 for this video. I wish you guys her gameplay in dungeons and guild war gameplay. Also in other game modes. I look at this here, just insane. Oh, he just died for the succubus. Oh my god. And this is it for this video. Like, I believe Bulwark, Stone Skin, or War God might be the best talent for it. Also Revite might also be a good talent, because he is an auto-pack hero. Revive might be very useful in last round and last battlefield. But if you have a Revive quest set 5, then put a Bulwark, a Warguard, maybe Stone Skin for defense. And this is it for this video. Double evolving it and gameplay of this new hero. A team? Yeah. And thank you all for watching. I will see you guys in the next video. Bye guys.